Your secrets, if you really look at yourself, you would be speechless. What happened to being doctors and teachers? What happened to being your brother's keeper? Nowadays, kids more worried about.
Hello, everybody. I'm Epic Castwell. Welcome to episode 41. In the last episode, I started like showing you what I wanted to do here, but then for some reason, at the end of the video, it cut out. And I'm sorry about that. I have no idea what happened there. I must have uploaded the wrong file. But, yeah. Basically, I just wanted your opinions on this part here, whether it should look like this, like have the quartz stairs and half slabs up here, and nether brick, or should I have nether brick in here with half slabs there? But yeah, so I decided to go with this, and I think it looks futuristic like this, and I want to have redstone lamps on the floor, just like here, except I want this whole area to be it, so I won't have to put any on the walls. So yeah, I'm going to do this here. One thing, I want to extend my kitchen in my house, because I'm running out of storage for food. And that's just not fun at all. So I gotta do that. I gotta get on that stuff right there. But yeah. It's I don't know what way I want to extend it. I think I want to extend it out to the left. So if you're looking at the front of my house, like from the front, I will extend it out to the left, because it just seems the most convenient that way. And I can have like a roof on top of it, so it'll be like a proper extension. And I am just about out of, well, I'm out of slabs now, so I need to go back up to the surface and get some. Alright, that looks terrible, but yeah, okay, so I'm gonna go up to the surface now, and I'll show you what I mean about the kitchen. Alright, yeah, that last episode was meant to be like 30 minutes long, so 10 minutes of it got cut out, and yeah, that made me angry. Well, not angry, it just kind of annoyed me a little bit, naturally enough. But anyways, alright, wow, I don't know if I lagged on the recording there, but that was bad. Oh my god. Alright. Yeah, in the last episode, I did this here as well. I made like a balcony kind of thing. And I think it looks pretty cool. Oh, I forgot to light the fire again. Well, anyways. I want to extend the kitchen this way, I think. Like, so it would be tree wide here. Oh my god, you're loud. Hang on. Come on then, mate. You're in my world now. Yeah. Alright. So yeah, I want to have the door tree wide here. Because that would obviously just be the best for it. And I might have a 3x3 piston door. But that means I'd have to get rid of that window and that window. And it would be a lot wider than would be necessary. But it would be pretty cool. So I'm going to do that, I think. I don't know how big I'll need to make it, though. That's the only problem. Need to get some food. I was also thinking, because I'm building my computer and because I'm going to be able to play Minecraft on that very easily, well, I hope so at least, and we're close to episode 50, I want to fight the Ender Dragon, I think, on episode 50. And then after that, I might take a break from Minecraft Let's Play. I'm not sure whether or not I want to take a break, but I might end up doing it. Hey, nice boots. But we will see, we'll see. I'm not going to make anything for definite just yet. Alright, mate. And also, I'm going to be playing, like when I get the computer, I'm going to be playing the new Need for Speed when it comes out, and I'll be playing Black Ops 3 on that. I'll probably do a Let's Play of their campaigns, which I think will be really cool, just because I'm interested in both of those games. But there is one problem with the Need for Speed thing. Like, having to play constantly online is not a great idea on their behalf, if I'm honest. But if they think it'll work, then why not? Alright. I'm going to have to get rid of those windows, I think. I'll probably have to get rid of that window too. Okay, maybe I'll just have a tree by tree for now. I don't think I'll bother with the door just yet. Alright. Oh, this is right above my underground walkway thing that I don't have a name for. Except it's called a lair, but I don't really call it that often. So, oh, nearly fell. Alright. So, yeah, let me know what you think about just taking a break from the Let's Play series for a while. I'm up for still going, but I don't want to run out of things to do or ideas, and it's kind of, sometimes it can be hard to think of ideas, and that's probably why it takes a while for me to upload some videos, because it takes a lot of imagination, which I have a lot of the time, but sometimes it just kind of isn't there, so it takes me a bit longer than I would want to come up with an idea. What was I going to get? I need to get more quartz. So taking time off would probably give me more time to think about what I want to do. Saying that, if I stop putting up episodes, I'll probably end up just stopping the whole series altogether, and I don't want that to happen at all. So I'll probably just keep going with it, but I'll take a bit of a break after I fight the Ender Dragon. Because, you know, kind of deserved. But there is still a lot of things to be finished in my world. Like, for example, this roof over here. That roof. And I'm going to need to finish this as well. I'm trying to come up with my own way of making the cows catch fire. Because I have a design in my redstone world, like my creative world, where you walk around here and then you're able to kill the cows easier. But then that was kind of pointless because you could just do that from the front anyways. It's just like I'm complicating things by doing that. These two spiders are annoying me, so I'm going to have to kill them. Yeah. Alright, yeah, they're supposed to be update in Minecraft. I don't know if it's the PS3 version or if you're going to update just the PC version, which I don't really think they would do, but... Well, I'm sure they've done it a few times before, but I mean... they're going to add like a second hand and stuff like that, which is going to be kind of weird at first, but when you get used to it, it's going to be really cool. So yeah, I want to extend the kitchen, so moving them chests is going to be a pain. Wait, should I just move this whole wall area as well? I think I will. That looks terrible, oh my god. I am sorry. Okay. And this all here. So then I can have like my furnaces in here and everything. As well as like chests. So I want to build this for extra storage and for more furnaces. And I think it's... I don't know how far I want to go out with, because I don't want it to take up too much space out here. I think I could go to about here, maybe. Before it gets too crammed. So I'm just gonna do this, I think. Alright. Okay. Aw, are you serial? You know what? Because this over here won't be seen from above because this block will be here. I'm just going to take that out. Alright. Is that okay? Seems a bit... Okay, maybe I'll push it back one more. Like to here. God damn it. Alright. I'm just going to get the rest of this broken out because I have no... I don't think I have any more axes. Okay, I do. Alright. Now, I don't know... I was also thinking about... getting people to help me fight the Ender Dragon. And I don't know if I want to do that or not. But I might end up doing it. I'm kind of unsure about it right now. But if I do decide to fight the Ender Dragon with people, I will definitely let people know. And hopefully it doesn't end up like the 100 subscriber episode where I invite people and then nobody shows up for it. Except for the three guys, obviously. But yeah, it shouldn't be too big of an issue. If no one shows up, I can do whatever. But I'm not going to guarantee that I'm going to do it in the first place. Because I don't want... I'm just... I don't want to... I don't want to say it to people to join and then no one joins. I don't want it to happen again. So I don't know if I'll do it or not. But it's just there. Kind of as an idea. Don't know if I'll do it, like I said, but we'll see. Alright. Hang on here. Okay. Yes. Okay, I don't know if I want to have, that's gonna mess with my OCD, the fact that they're all two, and then one, and two, and one. And then this over here is just... Oh. Okay, I might have to... you know, it's okay. Okay, whatever. Sorry, I'm just kind of distracted. Okay, so... I want to have... What, I had stuff in it. Alright. I want to have the furnaces... here. Wait, do I? How much area will I have for chests, then? Might just have the furnaces like here, and I'll have two in the middle obviously as well, and I'll have crafting table here, or else no, I'll have this chest over here for all the coal, and the same on the far side. Alright, put the coal in here. More coal. One second here. And I'll do the same on that side. So that is for that furnace. And that's the same for that one. And I'll have like double chests up here in the middle. And then I can have more chests here. I don't know what way I want to do this actually. I think that's kind of the idea that I want to go with. But I'll probably cut here and just... kind of do it, and then I'll be back with an idea, because that's easier. So yeah, anyways, I'll be RB. Alright guys, I'm back. I've decided that I want to put a chest like this, so I'll have this large trap chest, and I'll have a large normal chest, and I'll have it up the whole way like that, and I think that'll be good for food and storage instead of having it all here. Well, food and storage? That didn't make sense. Food and coal. Sorry, I didn't know what I was talking about there. So, I'll probably just move all this over there in a second. I want to put a rim around this, so I have like, instead of having... just oak the whole way, I want to have spruce around the edges just to kind of put a bit more variation in the floor, because like it's a bit boring kind of. So yeah, I'm just going to do this and then I'll be right back. Alright, guys, we're back. We have a little bit of a predicament. So I got all this done, but then I completely forgot about this. I completely forgot about it, and now I don't know what to do. I think I'm just going to put the oakwood slabs on the same level that this is on, so then it'll be just kind of a cover job, you know, like this, except there's going to be that horrible light glitch, and it's going to drive me crazy. So, I don't even know. I guess I'll just leave it for now. I'll put in the floor and all, like the spruce around the edges, but I'm probably just going to leave it at that. Because I don't want to deal with light glitches right now. So yeah, that's that. Just wanted to let you know. I think we're done here as well, actually. One second. I'll go in and get some spruce. I'm just about finished anyways, so I can just do the rest of this on camera. Spruce, where are you at? Okay, oh, plenty. Okay, I need food. God damn it. I'm sorry. Okay, this might look weird, but I'm just trying something out, so sorry about that, I hiccuped. alright. So that's a lot of wood that I don't really want to sugar. God, I haven't said that instead of saying shit in a long time. God, saying sugar makes me feel like a child again. Because I wasn't allowed. Well, I was allowed, I guess. I don't know. Okay. You know what? I don't even care. Okay, I do now when I can't get my head under. God damn it. Okay. And this. Alright, so I'll be back when I get this done. BRB. Alright, guys, I'm back. I got this done. Now, see the way this is, like, it's not coming around to here and going across? I did that because this is spruce. And it would make sense to just kind of keep that part like that. I did the same for here, and I changed the stairs out. It was oak, now it's spruce. Only thing, this looks kind of weird, but who cares? I mean, it's still cool upstairs, so I'm happy with it. Yeah. I got some glass done, like, well, put in, obviously. I still need to do this. I forgot about that. But no worries, we'll get that done. I'll probably finish it off screen. I just want to see what it looks like from the outside. It looks like a conservatory, kind of. Huh. Alright, not too bad. Oh, and we can keep an eye on the cows as well from here. Except there's going to be chests. So, yeah. Sorry if it sounds like I'm hiccuping. Like stopping my sentences quickly or something. I don't know. I just ate and it's kind of. Oh yeah, kind of quickly, so I'm sorry. Don't judge me. You shall lie tonight. Alright. I'm just going to go over here and kill this zombie real quick. And then I'll go down to the armory and finish off stuff down there. I think we are pretty much finished. Well, not finished, but I think we have a lot of the world done. As of right now, at least. Because what do we need to finish? We need to finish this. There's some roofs underneath, like in the lair, that needs to be finished. I'm not sure really of anything else that we need to actually finish. Apart from the armory, obviously. But, yeah. I'll probably add more to the maze, like I said before. Just kind of have it so... Why did I have to fall? Have it so that you start off, like, over here. Like, in this area. And then you have to go and find your way into this part here. Obviously, this part will all be flat. So it'll all be on this level. And the stairs won't be here. But you'll have to find your way to this stretch of... like tunnel, I guess. I don't know. And then you'll have to find your way into the center again. Or you have to find your way out, I think, because that's the way it's going to work. I think that's the better way to do that. I don't know if I said this already, but the lift, the elevator that I want to make in the armory will end up coming up to like here, maybe around here, because that's the daylight sensor, and then you have to go back another bit, so it's probably going to be around here, which I'm fine with, but you know, alright, let's jump down here, get our stuff ready. God, I need to empty out my inventory. Okay. Let's do this. Try and get this done. Sorry about that. Thought I was dying there for a second. Alright. Like that. Yes. Yes. Sorry, okay, I'll stop. Oh yeah, I hope you're enjoying the Black Ops 2 videos, because I'm having a lot of fun recording them with Spence. Yeah, he's a good guy. He's fun. I need to record some more Survival Island, actually, now that I think of it. Haven't really been on with the guys recently because, you know, we're in two complete... Well, actually... Probably three different time zones to each other, but mine's the most drastic, obviously, because we live very far away. I think the time difference between me and Spence is like 8 hours or something like that, and then between me and Rip and Chris as well, I think it's like 6 hours or something. So it's kind of complicated because some of the guys have school, and you know, by the time they get out of school and get their things that they have to get done, when they have it done, it's like 10 o'clock over here, or 11 sometimes, maybe even 12. And yeah, I just don't like recording too late, because it takes a while to edit if you're recording late. But anyways, it's a lot of fun still, regardless. Alright, well, I have enough to finish this. I probably... What is this? Oops. Alright, yeah, I'll probably have enough to finish this. I hope I do. If I don't, I'm going to be upset, because then I'm going to have to not finish it. Eh. Alright. Yeah. What? There you go. Now, I don't know what way to do the roof. I'll probably do it the same as I have on... here. Like, this looks stupid as anything. I know. It's just I'm trying to figure things out. So sorry about that. I'm just gonna do this and do this and have an arch like that. Or maybe the arch should come down one. I think it should. One second. Because then if it comes down one, then it can block off the front of there. And that will look cool. Alright. Oh, I'm thinking about... I don't know if I mentioned this either. I want to do a world tour of, like, my old worlds. So, before I did YouTube. Like, the one I have... Well, the one I had before I had this one was... I thought it was pretty cool. So I'd like to share that. I think that'd be a really cool thing to do for, like, some sort of special episode. But obviously, the next time I'm going to be doing a special episode will probably be a while. So yeah. That looks good. I like that. I like that a lot better than this over here, actually. Okay, I'll do this here as well then. Oh my god. There's a fire engine outside. Not directly outside, but it's sounds like it's going fast. I'll be right back. Okay, sorry about that. That was like the slowest fire engine I've ever seen in my life. yeah, I had to see what was going on. God, what happened to me there? Sorry. I had to see what was going on because it was like right outside my house. Well, it was going right by my house, so I had to look because naturally enough, you're going to look and see if everything's okay. All right, how high does that go? It goes up to there. All right. I don't know if I wanted to match with this part. See, that looks stupid. Huh. Okay, I'll work on this part more, obviously, but... Oh, God, I hiccuped, sorry. There. Now, that looks... Looks cool from here, actually. But then that part there is just... Okay, hang on one second here. One second. This and this, maybe? Oh, yeah. That looks a lot better. I like it. Now I need to just figure out this. This here. Because I don't know. I want to have lights on the roof. So that's why I'm leaving this all blank. Get these out of here as well. Oh my god, there's another fire engine. Someone's in trouble. I hope they're okay. For real. Okay. I think that's it. I think that's all that should be done. I don't know. Will I collect here? Oh, it's okay. Okay, sorry. I'm getting distracted very easily. What the hell? There's another one. Okay, they turned off the siren. They must be where they need to be. I actually think they went the wrong way. Because I can hear, like, you know when big things reverse, it makes the beep sound. So it's like, beep, beep, beep. Like that. I think that's happening. Don't kill me. No. Oh, Jesus Christ, don't kill me. Oh my god. Okay, I'm away, I think. No, he's coming after me. Oh my god. Okay, I'm going to block off this area because I do not want him to kill me. Alright. There you go. Now I'm safe. I'm just going to regenerate here. And I'll be right back. Alright, guys. I'm back. I'm pretty much regenerated. I have no idea where that skelly went. Pretty sure it's nighttime. So yeah. I'm probably just gonna go over here, get into safety. Well, not actually, it won't be really safe because there's like holes all over my house. Like here, for example. Wow, I like this floor. Oh, I didn't put down pressure plates. Okay. Let's do this. Oh my god, that scared the... Yep. Sure did. Alright guys, I think that's going to do it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed. See you next time. Oh my god, arrows. Bye bye.